Hey here, all, and welcome back to another episode of our Let's Play with Breakers. Now let's see what's happening today.
It's time to begin your workday.
Okay, start the shift. Continue salvage. Yes, Queen of Freddy. You're almost done with it. So let's do it correctly. Holding it. Right.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Yeah, that goes in correctly.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Processing valuable object. Credits awarded.
Okie dokie. So let's see, we can just cut off this. It's easier. That goes on to its merry way. So we need to do this.
Material deposited.
And this one. And this one. Yeah. Good, good, good. Okay, last parts. It's going in. Okay, nice.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
And we are at level 5, I think, with this one. Yeah. Nice. Up rotating.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Helmet damage detected. Valuable object processed. Credits awarded.
Let's finish this one up.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Okay. And the torpedo goes into there. Oh, that goes quick. Into that, please. Let's see. Do we have anything else to send? Is that
processing valuable object? Credits awarded.
Come back, please. Do we have anything else? Here we go. Awesome. We did it.
Account credit applied.
Let's get for the next one. Fuel. That is full demo charges.
Welcome to Vendetron 9000. Thank you for your purchase.
Tethers restored.
Thank you for your purchase.
And yeah, that's it.
Have a nice day.
Let's see how much did we lose on this ship. Only 4.2. Awesome. We did it, guys. We really did it. That was just a perfect salvage. That if I saw one, it was a perfect salvage. So, yeah. Well, guys. And girls, if any girls watching this, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.